Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode of Ford Farming. So today I'm on my new Ford 881 diesel and I'm in the field here just about to drag harrow with my neighbor. It's a drag harrow that he had. He was nice enough to let me use it, and you've seen him in some of my videos doing stuff with the transplanter and stuff with the vegetable farm. But so today I just wanted to bring you guys along as I'm getting ready to plant sweet corn over here in the field, and probably gonna get to it tonight. I should include that in the video somewhere, so tag along and we'll get started.
That's already planted in onions and potatoes over there. Alrighty, I got it all done. Just a few passes, not planting a whole lot of sweet corn tonight. I like to space it 2 weeks apart so it doesn't all come in at one time. Raise these up. And that's it. Now I'm gonna take it back and go get a corn planter. Break the stick. I need a muffler clamp for all you guys out there that don't like the wobbly mufflers. I had my straight pipe on for tractor pulling the other day, and when I went to take it off, the clamp broke. Got about half the field planted. Wait another couple weeks, plant the other half.